With every passing day, our world is relentlessly marching ahead in pursuit of revolutionary advancements in healthcare. The pity is, these advancements become helpless when patients cannot get blood crucial for their survival. Every country needs regular, voluntary donation for sufficient supply of safe blood for patients. But most parts of the world, even today, face a lack of awareness and shortfall in blood donation. India is one such country, where the gap between demand and supply of blood is a matter of growing concern. While institutions are striving to encourage blood donation through various awareness campaigns and programs, there are also youths like Amit and Keaton of Ahmedabad who have come forward for the cause with their life-saving initiative, Blood Monk.
Sometime back, my uncle met with severe accident. We had lived together in joint family 4 years, and I shared a special bond with him since my childhood. It was very painful for me to see him fatally injured and badly in need of blood. I was worried as he was the only bread earner of his family. We faced a tough time arranging blood for him. At that time, I realized the importance of blood donation and the value of bottle of blood in patient's life. I felt something should be done in this direction.
We used to do a lot of charity and social work together. One day when I and Amit were out for donating clothes, we talked and discussed about the shortage of blood donors in our city. Taking a step ahead, we together with one of our friends, Jatin, decided to make use of social media to help blood seekers. After 3 months of launching our initiative, we made a mobile app and website where blood donors can register themselves and have saved someone's life.
Donating blood was one way I could contribute, but I also thought that it was not enough. More people should be encouraged towards blood donation. And Blood Monk was born. Blood Monk is a social initiative through which we try to connect blood receivers with blood donors. Our purpose behind this initiative was to save lives of patients in need of blood transfusion by helping them get donors through our network.
People can post inquiries for blood on our Facebook, Twitter pages, mobile app and website. We then spread the requirements across our network to get voluntary donors for them. We have 50 plus registered donors with us so far, while more than 100 patients have been benefited through this initiative. We named our initiative as Blood Monk because we feel everyone who does something as great as donating blood are like monks, devoted to help others, devoted to save lives.
Independent initiatives like this have broken the stereotype that only blood banks or other institutional bodies can facilitate blood donation.
My father was hospitalized in NICU on 27th of April. After 2 weeks of treatment, he required B positive blood. Now, as B positive is common blood group, so hospital required more for other patients too. The doctor of blood bank requested us if we can arrange more B positive, it would be great help to hospitals, blood bank too. So I contacted few friends, but they had different blood group, and so I called my friend Amit Panchal. He promoted my request on social media, and the magic has started. After 30 minutes of talking with Amit, I started getting calls from blood donors, and in 2 to 3 hours I got 100 plus calls.
Although based in Ahmedabad, these youths do not limit their spirit of helping patients. As they say, they would try their best to find donors for outstation patients if they receive any such inquiries. Amit and Keaton are examples of responsible youths who are making a difference in their own way by using social media in interest for society. Save life. Make a difference. Donate blood. World Blood Donor Day, June 14th, 2014.